most savage of all the Amazon's fish. A swimming capybara suddenly realizes their presence and tries to retreat, but it's too late. The splashing, the taste of blood spreading rapidly through the water attracts more and more of the shoal until there are hundreds of the fish, all possessed by a frenzy for flesh. None are much more than a foot long, but they teach their sharp ones to cut clean through the earth.
Look at them, look at me, because they know I'm watching them. I think there's something. I used to do that job when I was 18. I do it twice a year. I think they're more powerful. We're all equal. Respect. It's the rule. You don't even get close enough to the verge, does he? Like, he leaves all that gap.